This is a Fox News alert. Preliminary reports of another major earthquake hitting Southern California. House Minority Leader Kevin McCarthy's on the phone with us right now. He represents the district, Ridgecrest, California, which was hit directly yesterday. Congressman, what'd you feel?
I'm in my home in Bakersfield, about 90 minutes away, and it was one of the strongest earthquakes I've felt since I've been through California. It was a rolling one, where literally my wife and I got up and got into the doorway. It lasted a long time. I had just toured Ridgecrest today. Mm-hmm. I just left, went through from the emergency units. We went through looking at the damage from the last. Now, the last one was 6.4. The early reporting now is this is 7.1.
Yep.
Anytime you're over 7.0 is a major, serious damage. I just got off the phone with the mayor. They were putting things back together, rushing in. And this all accumulates. They had another earthquake earlier this morning at a 5-point-something.
Right.
I mean, this is concerning, the size of this earthquake.
So what are your immediate concerns about your district, your area, greater Southern California?
This, again, was based in the Mojave Desert. If this was in the city of Los Angeles, there would be a major, major problem. Now, we had the hospital problem. We just had the inspectors out today. We were hoping to get the hospital back up and running next week.
Mm-hmm.
We had store damage. We had a couple fires. We had mobile homes off their foundation. I was helping people. They were moving out today. I don't know how this accumulates. So the college had just gotten back in and noticed that they did have structural damage from the last earthquake. And a number of homes, in most of their homes, the things were all knocked down off the shelves. This one lasted much longer. It was a longer earthquake. And it was a rolling one, which is different. If you've ever lived through earthquakes, you understand the shaking versus the rolling.
So no doubt, nerves on edge at this point after getting hit by now two big earthquakes in the last 24 to 36 hours.
Yeah, they've had about 100 aftershocks, which is scary here. But to come off a 6.4 to a 5.0 today and now over a 7, This is concerning. That I know the first responders are working well out there, and we've had the units. We had a lot of first responders from other parts of Southern California there, but now we got to go assess more of this damage.
House Republican Leader Kevin McCarthy of California, we wish you and your constituents and the people all across California the very best, sir. Thanks so much.
Thank you.